Well, the Royals take the field in about an hour, and they'll do so with a new manager. Ned Yost takes over for the fired Trey Hillman. KNBC9's Karen Kornacki live at Kauffman Stadium, where the new manager has been talking to reporters. Hi, Karen.
Hi, Chris. I got to tell you, I like this guy. He's fiery, he's passionate, and he does have experience at the major league level as both a player and a manager. Now, check out the video. You can see he's wearing the uniform with the number 2 on it. We got him as he came out on the field. He did tell us that he has had great success in turning teams around. Now, right after we spoke to him, he had a team meeting, and he has been in the Royals organization watching from afar. We've got a lot of fans walking by right now, if you're wondering why there's a little bit of noise back here. But he's been watching this team, and he believes the Royals have several good players. He says the culture needs to change, and he has a way to do that.
You know, I think that you take an organization like this, and you get better one player at a time. And my focus is to address each individual player and start working on things that will make each individual player better, which in turn makes our team better, which in turn makes our organization better.
What did he say that impressed you?
That was good. You know, he introduced himself, came here, and basically, you know, he's like, we got a chance to, you know, start over, and kind of, you know, gave us his expectations. I mean, he's not here to settle for last place and to lose, and neither are we. So. It's still early. We have 127 games, and we can turn it around.
Well, I'll tell you right now, he's already made a couple of changes. He did fire Dave Owens, who was the third base coach. Right now, that will be Eddie Rodriguez. He brought back Rusty Kuntz into the organization, who will be at first base. And that's just the beginning of what could be many changes. Right now, he wants to watch and wait. But as far as first impressions go, Chris, this guy's got some spunk. And you may just like that in the dugout. That's it from here. A lot of women coming tonight for Girls Night Out, and that's the big noise you heard behind me as I was talking to you a little earlier. Back to you.
Karen, thank you. Well, fans are telling us what they think of the Trey Hillman firing. One viewer sent this to our website saying, time to start letting some players go. Hillman was dealing with Dayton Moore's team. Time for him to go as well. Another says, as long as they're turning a profit, Mr. Glass will continue to keep the team just like it is. We as the Royals public need to demand better. What's your take? Join the conversation right now by going to our website, KNBC.com.